house and then they brought it to We went in just to look for, we were just checking the place out. But we did, we just woke up early one morning, went to the meeting parties, and came back out. So what goes on at night in Indian Gardens?
Oh, you go after hiking.
So you encompass the entire cycle of time, and it's really amazing. It's at the Museum of the City of New York. It's a Taiwanese artist who lives in New York. We really enjoyed it.
Once you cross the rail, the main part here, this little swampy area here, this is not lake from here on up.
Yeah. then they come up to you and they're like, this is my dude. You're like, oh, they're so creepy and